Hello, everybody. This is your sister, Dada Sundu. Today, I would like to talk about very important topic, periods, menstruation. You see, a lot of Sudanese men, and sometimes even some women, sarcastically ask me, now, Dada Sundu, do you get menstruation every month? How many times do you menstruate every month? They are trying to make me feel ashamed. You see, in Sudan, having menstruation is shameful, is considered embarrassing. But I am Dada Sundu. I am liberated. I am a liberated woman. I know who I am. Yes, I want to answer you. Yes, and yes, and yes. I get menstruation every month. I get my periods every month. And I do not feel ashamed of that. Why? Because that is part of me as a woman. And when I say a woman is everything. A woman is life. A woman is the origin of humanity. Without a woman, there is no man. Without a woman, there is no humanity. So when I say that I am a woman, I am actually saying that I am a human being. So I do get menstruation. I do get my periods every month. And you see, I am not ashamed of that. In fact, I manage my periods very proudly. You see, my periods are usually heavy. So just before I started this video, I changed my pads. And after 2 hours, I'm going to change them again. And I never feel ashamed. Because this is a natural process. I don't care what other people out there are saying. So I use a reusable pads that are made up of cloth, and sometimes I use disposable pads. When I use reusable pads that are made of cloth, what I do is I make sure that I wash them with hot water and a good soap, and then I dry them outside in a sun. And I don't care who sees them. I don't care if my husband sees them. I don't care if my brothers or sisters see them. I don't care if everybody else sees them. I don't care if my children see them. Because I want everybody to learn that this is a very natural. So for me, my menstrual pads, like the ones that I dry them outside, they are just like my blouse, they are just like my skirt, they are just like my other clothes. I don't feel ashamed. This is part of me. Now, I got an advice for you. Sudanese ladies out there, I know that in our culture, it is very shameful to talk about periods. And it is very embarrassing. But I want to tell you, that is a lie. It is not embarrassing. It is part of us. It is part of us as women. So just forget about those bigots. Forget about those fools who are trying to make you feel ashamed. Please learn from me, your sister, Dada Sundu. Don't be ashamed of your periods. Don't be embarrassed because you have periods. I want to advise you, my sisters, and all women in Sudan, and also all women all over the world who have similar culture that embarrasses women who have menstruation. I want to advise you, please, you need to manage your periods very well. Because if you don't manage them well, that is going to be another problem. And that is what I see that is happening in Sudan. You see, in Sudan, in many areas, there is no disposable menstrual pads. And many women are using, many women are using clothes. Many women are using the reusable one. But the problem is that they feel shy, they feel ashamed, they feel embarrassed. And when they wash them, they try to dry them, inside in darker places. Why? Please get them out. Let the world and the people say whatever they want to say. Anyone who thinks that it is embarrassing or it is shameful to have menstruation is not educated, is uneducated, or is bigot. So don't worry about them. I talk about menstruation everywhere. That is part of me. That is part of us as women. So please, never mind when men are trying to insult you or trying to make you like you are weak. We are women. We are not weak. We are the strongest human beings. We are the ones who contribute to the human being existence more than 80 to 90% in countries like Sudan. So without us, literally there is no humanity. So we need to forget about what other people are saying. You see, I strongly believe that long ago, it was okay, to have menstruation. It was just considered normal until somewhere in history, until some people, some bigots, some fools, and I believe that they were men, until they came and they started circulating lie. They started educating that having menstruation is a symbol of weakness or a symbol of shame. And unfortunately, they succeeded. And it's still going on. People still believe that lie, especially in countries like my country of origin, Sudan. Now is the time to delete, that type of ideas from your mind. Completely delete. You have to unlearn this type of foolishness. Thank you so much. I love you. Please. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Love Comedy English. Thank you. God bless you. Thank you.